And with that, Hermes disappeared. Phoenix gazed across the narrow band of sea at the peaks and valleys of the Golden Isle ahead. The long path to his true destiny lay stretched out before him.
Wait! That was just a prologue! How does it take someone that long to begin a story? Odysseus made it home faster.
He's about to jump. Be quiet and listen.
Speak aloud, my beloved, as you turn the key. Your son, Icarus! No, the treasure, it's fallen into Tartarus.
Well, we've come this far, eh, Phosphor?
Phosphor, wait!
He's waiting for you to beat him with a whip, for he has failed you.
I thought he'd never ask.
What? No! No one deserves to be tortured for messing up. Just live, learn, and try harder next time.
But I wasn't perfect.
No one's perfect. I love you anyway, Phosphor.
Phosphor!
Whoa, barf.
There it is, the treasure.
Did someone say treasure? Ha! Look at that! We did it!
Me and Phosphor, birds of a feather.
Let's nab it and get out of here.
Thank you for all your help. It's been an honor fighting by your side.
Phoenix, run! It's a trap!
My little fire, what have you done? We had a plan. I hit you with my lightning so that you would take advantage of their kindness, exploit their weaknesses, and bring me the winged thief. But instead, you are helping them! I am done with you. Into oblivion you go! The both of you!
Kidding? Phosphor, you saved us!
Technically, Phosphor also nearly killed us!
He did the right thing in the end. That's what matters. Nuh-uh. You forfeited the stash when you ran away. Finders keepers.
I can't with you two and your antiquated honor. You're no fun. I'm out of here.
Here, Phosphor. Take the seed. You've repaid your debt. You're free to go. You want to stay? With me? Well, come on then! And I apologize in advance for embarrassing you in the future with my compassion and charity and messiness and long-winded stories. No, you can't take it back now. You're stuck with me.